Presently, the machine is wired for 220 volts. Power has been added on. There is a remote pedal to activate the machine, and there is a dual pan buttons if needed too. At the moment, we'll do it with a dual pan. Machine is doing it, the cycle, in a very smooth way.